You do that plate fast, 4x4, then it has to be a black 4x4, or then a yellow 4x4, then you need 3 1x1s, 2x2s I mean, and a snop and a started brick. Then you need a tire piece and put it on the back. Then put the tires in. Then you grab some single tire pieces and then put them one at the front and then put the tire pieces. Then put the tires on. Then you grab another one of those whole pieces, like stone pieces. That has to be one with 4 up and black once again. Then you grab another 4x4, then grab that. Cheese slopes. They're snot bricks, I think. They're cheese slopes. Put them there. Then you need 2 fan pieces. Put where you put the cheese slopes. Then you need a 2x2. Then a 2x2, but with only 1 stud in it. Huh? Oh no! Just didn't look fully. See, the part that came off, I hadn't found that up, that part which had came off, you know? So, now, we had Bingo. Now that we've done that, we then grab the pearl hinge piece and put 2 grey studs on it. Saying I don't have a massive box with that in. So we need to break apart. We've done that, put it on. Then we get a cheese slope, put it down. Then the other piece we found, we put it. Then the other 2x2, but we've only one bit. Put some butter lines on it. We don't need the batarang, but you know, it's just for design. You know. Then, grab the dice. If you were just building it, that means you've done. If you have Lego damage and you're building that, you're too lazy. Just grab the instruction. You do that, then you're done. Anyway. Yeah.
of the places for you to show up. I'm sorry, dear fellow. Wrong martial art.